like to release something that no longer serves you, maybe a bad habit you have, maybe you have worry or stress, maybe you have weight you want to let go of, anything that you want to let go of, this is the time to do it. The full moon energy is very powerful, and it's the great time to release. And I'm not going to make you share or anything like that. So this is just yours to take with you. So be fully honest. Whatever you want to do. Not what to do. All right. And I think everyone heard, but here in just a couple of minutes, I'll have you go ahead and lie down and get comfortable, if that's what you'd like. If you put your head toward me, you're going to get a little more of an experience. You're gonna feel the vibrations more with your head this direction, but any way that you're comfortable is up to you. And just trying to think, there's something else. If you have thoughts that come in your mind, or you hear noises or anything, just let them go. There's nothing to worry about. This is your hour. I had mentioned that I will be here playing the instruments, and then I will get up and walk around with the instruments. So if you feel or hear someone stepping around, that's me. And don't be alarmed. Go ahead, if you have your masks, you can go ahead and open the package. They're little paper masks, and when you open it, you'll notice that on one side, it has like little white paper, and if you carefully
set this in the middle,
separate it in the middle, and you'll get ear loops. So you can put it on, the plain side will go on your eyes. Oh, in the middle, if you separate, like there's a little thin layer, and you separate it, now you have ear loops. Just rip it in the middle. Oh, there's a layer on the top, a really thin layer. Yes, and so you're just gonna put that on your ears, cover your eyes, get cozy. And they'll warm up a little bit. I haven't had anyone get burned yet, so don't worry about that. Had someone ask me once, how hot is this gonna get? All right, I'm going to just read a little bit that I wrote today, and then we'll go have a little breathing meditation, and then we will begin with all of the sounds. So welcome to the first full moon of this new year. It's the wolf moon. As we begin a new year, it's nice to think about the lessons and blessings of last year and what may unfold this year. Check in, review any challenges, acknowledge where you've already overcome old patterning behaviors. We've all done a lot in these last couple of years. Acknowledge yourself for those things that you have done. The old paradigm is crumbling for our highest opportunities to arise to fruition. Trust your inner guidance around this time period. Allow yourself to be open for inspiration from soul versus your ego. Think about your authentic purpose. Are you taking enough time for yourself to just be, breathe, center, ground, listen? What lights up your soul? What's your mission, your purpose in this life, or this time period right now? Think about these things. As we mentioned, the full moon is a great time to release, but with it also being a new year and the first full moon of the new year, it's also just a good time to think about all the things that you want in life as well. Consider, where am I still being pulled into distraction? At each juncture of choice, ask yourself, does this get me closer to the or further from the dream life that I want and that I deserve? Take appropriate action or inaction depending upon the situations at hand. This energy feels very creative and dreamy. the moon, this full moon is in Leo. Allow yourself to envision what all is possible for your life. Tap into that fun inner child before you become what the world made you. What did your heart yearn for? Reconnect with that energy. What would a perfect day look like for you? Write it out later tonight or in the next few days, then compare it to your actual day and consider what you may be ready to let go of. Welcome any thoughts, emotions, or images, but allow them to just go. Whether they're good or bad, just okay, let it go. It's now time for you to relax and bring in this new energy waiting for you. You are in a safe space. Visualize a golden pyramid around your physical body, protecting your good energy, allowing negative energy to dissolve, and creating space for new light energy to enter. As we settle in and get comfortable, bring awareness to your breath. Let's go ahead and take a deep inhale through our nose. Really try to fill up expand your diaphragm and fill up your belly and fill up your lungs, and then take a longer exhale through your mouth. Let it go. And again, let's really inhale, filling up, and then exhale through your mouth and let it go. Do another more at your own pace, what's comfortable to you. Inhaling really full, and then trying to have that exhale just a couple of seconds longer than that inhale was. Feel your body on the ground beneath you. Know that you're supported. Maybe now we close our mouth and just breathe in and out through our nose at a softer pace. Maybe we start scanning the body from head to feet and really feeling if there's any tension, and if there is, releasing that. So let's start. Relax the top of your head. Relax your forehead. Your eyebrows, we hold a lot of tension in our eyebrows. Relax your cheeks, relax your jaw. Maybe relax your tongue off the roof of your mouth and just maybe have a partially parted mouth. You can breathe freely. Relax your throat, relax your shoulders, really just release them down. Relax your upper arms, your elbows, your wrists, your hands. Maybe you lay your hands on this down at the side of your body, palms up to receive, palms down to ground. Go ahead and release your chest. Relax your stomach. Relax your thighs and your upper legs and your knees. Send good energy to anything that may be tight or sore right now. Go ahead and relax your calves, your ankles, your feet. The next hour is for you. You have nowhere you need to be, nothing you need to worry about. Just be, relax, and enjoy. Thank you. releasing them. That which no longer serves your highest and best authentic self. It usually feels good to me just to reach my arms overhead because we just moved a lot of energy. Know that you may not feel it now. Maybe put your palms together to heart center. But I encourage you to drink a lot of water and, you know, have some movement and some good rest because you really did move a lot of energy. I thank you for sharing this hour with us all and for yourself. And thank you again for coming. Anyone have anything to share? Enjoy that.